Trust is an important factor in your next promotion. If your leader doesn't trust you enough, he or she may not consider you for the next role you are eyeing for. I have three questions for you to consider, whether your leader trusts you or not. The first one, does your leader ask for your opinions in important matters? Second one, does your leader believe that you have the best interest of the group, best interest of the team or the project you are working on in your mind always? The third one, whether your leader asks you to pitch in, asks you to take more responsibility when he or she is unavailable. Do reflect on these questions and think about it. Thank you.